an event has gone off.
Wow, now something really, really cool is happening. One of my most exciting days as an astronomer ever, really.
And so that's when it, like, wow, you know, this has actually happened.
This was a really incredible discovery that shook the scientific world. Utterly extraordinary.
This was hypothesized 100 years ago.